All right, Bengals, coaches, players, this is square left. Again, the end goal was to get a square look for our quarterback to have four guys. They just got to get to their spots. That gives us spacing. Defense has got three to cover four. That puts them in a big bind, okay, because they got a blitzer coming. We're not going to let the blitzer affect us. He's going to chase the quarterback, but he's basically out of the play. The backside corner, again, out of the play. He's watching grass grow. So we're going to put a lot of pressure on the corner over here, and the free safety's got trouble because he's got two guys deep. Can't cover it. Not going to happen. So center on square left is delaying a little bit and then accelerating deep left. So deep left. Our J, so if I say square left, the Jets motion is coming from the left and circling back to short middle. Again, we could hand it off to the Jet. That's between the quarterback and the Jet. I'll tell them. So pretty simple. We just got to time up the motion, which we did a better job. So the other two floating receivers, again, I'll just tell them, you know, deep middle. You're running deep middle. And this is going to be a little bit of a pick for the center. The other thing for the center is let him go first because I want this receiver to occupy the free safety. Get his attention. So when you run deep down the middle, the free safety sees that and we occupy them. Nobody's covering the center. They can't do it. So the other receiver, the other floater, again, can line up anywhere. But in this case, if we overload left, we show them a trips look, doesn't mean much. It might freak them out. So if the receiver's on this side, he could do like a little, what I would call like a pivot, and just end up short left. I mean, he could run straight there effectively, but again, we could, you know, he's got to get there. So he could run in and back out. He could line up over here and run all the way over there. He's got to get short left. Quarterback, faking the Jet, we need a good fake, meaning just a flash so the defense doesn't know where the ball is, and then sprinting left, trying to find an open guy. If that doesn't happen, he's gonna reverse course, come back this way, and everybody just moves with him. Very simple, okay? So that would be square left. Key's gonna be quarterback's gotta avoid, so we're gonna coach on that. And other guys gotta get to their spot. Center's gotta give me a good snap, delay a little bit, and then accelerate deep left. It's going to be good. Looking forward to it.